starters orders and off they go for the second race, the Say My Name Handicap. And on settling down, it's Uncle Sam just showing out from Rushmore, but in the centers, Henrietta takes up the running from Olympic Duel. Pinewood putting in a fast run and taking up the running. It's Pinewood the leader as they go past the 900 from Henrietta. Then there's Olympic Duel. Uncle Sam being tracked on the outside by Rushmore. Then come Queen's Hall. Another length and a half behind, we go back to Demisthenes. Then there's Squire tucked up on the inside. It's Beauty of the Turf, senior area. And Renzacchio in that order as they start negotiating the curve. Passing the 500 meter marker now, and it's Pinewood the leader by about 4.5 to 5 in front of Henrietta. Up on the outside, Olympic Duel, in the center is Rushmore. On the inside is Uncle Sam, then comes Queen's Hall. Going inside the last 350 meters there, Pinewood still holding on by about length and 3/4 from Henrietta. Uncle Sam on the inside, the one looking good on the outside there is Rushmore. Then there's Queen's Hall. On the wide outside there is Demisthenes. Koi in the center. Going inside the last 100 meters, Rushmore has gone ahead now. In the last 100 meters by about a length and a half clear of Henrietta. It's Rushmore winning this one from Koya, finishing up second. Henrietta, Pinewood, Demisthenes, Queen's Hall, Renzacchio, Uncle Sam, Beauty of the Turf, Olympic Duel, and Cineraria as they go past the post.
Your attention, please. Please note, in the second race, horse number 4, Fiat Justicia.